लोखंडे पद्मभूषण वसंतदादा पाटील इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नॉलॉजी बावधन पुणे या कॉलेजमध्ये कम्प्युटर इंजिनिअरिंगच्या शेवटच्या वर्षाला शिकते. जेव्हापासून करोना आउटब्रेकमुळे लॉकडाऊन सुरू झाले तेव्हापासून आमच्या कॉलेजने ऑनलाईन लेक्चर कंडक्ट केले जातात ऑन झूम ॲप, जेणेकरून आमचा सिलॅबस कव्हर होईल. आणि त्यासोबतच आम्हाला प्रत्येक सब्जेक्टचे डेली टास्क असाईन केले जातात जे आम्ही कम्प्लीट करून रिस्पेक्टिव्ह फॅकल्टीजला सेंड करतो. ज्याचा फायदा असा की आमचा सिलॅबस टाइम टू टाइम कव्हर होतो अँड डेली टास्कमुळे आमची प्रॅक्टिस होते. तर मी थँक्यू म्हणेल सगळ्या फॅकल्टीजला अँड कॉलेजला या कन्सेप्टसाठी. सो सगळ्यांनी घरीच रहा अँड सेफ रहा. स्टे होम स्टे सेफ.
Hi, I am a guardian of Nanjana Kumari. She is a student of B Computer Science BVPIT College. During the lockdown, college and the teachers have taken a very good decision to conduct online lectures and give the assignments to the students, so there should not be any hamper in their studies. And it will be definitely helpful for the student during their examination time, and if they have any doubt, they can get it clear in the online lecture and the video lectures. And for that, I definitely like to congratulate BVPIT administration and the teachers. They have taken a very good decision to conduct the online lectures. Thank you very much.
Namaskar, mi Prachi Kakde, पद्मभूषण वसंतदादा पाटील इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नॉलॉजी बावधन पुणे येथे शेवटच्या वर्षाला कम्प्युटर इंजिनिअरिंग करत आहे. गेल्या काही दिवसांपासून कोविड 19 रुग्णांच्या संख्येत वाढ होत असल्याने आपल्या सर्वांनाच वर्क फ्रॉम होम करावे लागत आहे. तसेच आम्ही विद्यार्थी सुद्धा स्टडी फ्रॉम होम करत आहोत. अभ्यासासाठी आमचे कॉलेजचे टीचर्स आम्हाला ऑनलाईन नोट्स प्रोव्हाइड करत आहेत, ऑनलाईन मीटिंग्स कंडक्ट करून लेक्चर्स प्रोव्हाइड करत आहेत, ज्याच्यामुळे आमचा सिलेबस कम्प्लीट होण्यात आम्हाला मदत मिळत आहे. तसेच आम्हाला डेली टास्क सुद्धा दिले जातात जे आम्हाला कम्प्लीट करून रिस्पेक्टिव्ह फॅकल्टीजला सेंड करावे लागतात. सो घरी राहूनच अभ्यास करा, काम करा, कोणीही बाहेर जाऊ नका. ही सर्वांना विनंती, स्टे होम स्टे सेफ.
हॅलो एव्हरीवन, होप यू आर एन्जॉइंग. I would really like to thank all the PVPIT staff for their great work in making the digital content for the student to cover the entire syllabus. The content such as PowerPoint presentations, online lectures, online quizzes and the handwritten notes are really helping students in these hard days. So I would really like to thank PVPIT to come up with such a great concept of teaching learning, which will surely enhance the teaching learning process. It's immense pleasure to be part of such a great system. Thank you PVPIT. Stay home, stay safe.
Start. मी ओंकार दळवी, पद्मभूषण वसंतदादा पाटील इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नॉलॉजी बावधन पुणे या कॉलेजमध्ये कम्प्युटर इंजिनिअरिंग थर्ड इयरमध्ये शिकतोय. जेव्हापासून करोना आउटब्रेकमुळे लॉकडाऊन चालू झाले तेव्हापासून आमच्या कॉलेजने ऑनलाईन लेक्चर चालू केले ऑन झूम ॲपवरती. त्यासोबत आम्हाला डेली टास्क असाईन केले जे आम्ही कम्प्लीट करून रिस्पेक्टिव्ह सब्जेक्ट टीचरला सेंड करतो. याचा फायदा असा की आमचा सिलेबस टाइम टू टाइम कव्हर होतोय आणि आमची प्रॅक्टिस पण होते. तरी मी थँक्यू बोलेल ऑल सब्जेक्ट टीचर्सना अँड फॅकल्टीजना. सो
कॉलेजनं जो उपक्रम राबवला आहे तो खूप चांगल्या प्रकारे आहे. सर्वांनी घरीच रहा, सेफ रहा. धन्यवाद.
हॅलो एव्हरीवन, आय एम मधुरा जगताप फ्रॉम कम्प्युटर डिपार्टमेंट फ्रॉम पद्मभूषण वसंतदादा पाटील इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नॉलॉजी बावधन पुणे. ड्यू टू कोविड 19 वी ऑल आर क्वारंटीन, सो वी आर नॉट एबल टू अटेंड द लेक्चर इन कॉलेज. Our faculty is helping us in studies by taking online lectures and they provide us the videos which helps us understand each and every concept clearly. They take the GFM meeting at regular intervals. Our GFM provides us questions which we are supposed to write and submit it to them to the next day. I would like to thank the faculty members for delivering us the best knowledge for the upcoming examination. Also, I would like to request everyone to stay home for your bright future. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.
Morning, my name is Suruchi Majare. I am studying in Padmabhushan Vasantdada Patil Institute of Technology, Bawdhan, Pune in Electronics and Telecommunication branch. As every parent has complained about their child that they uses a mobile lot for a social media which is harm to their body. But our PVPIT college uses this mobile as a teaching learning process through Moodle app and Zoom. In this COVID-19 situation also, they have taken the initiative to take the lectures through Zoom app and they provide us notes, daily assignments through Moodle app. That's why we have not hampered our syllabus and the tempo of our study. So I'm very thankful to our director, Mr. Thite sir, our principal, Mr. Sedani sir, and all the staff members for giving us the best e-learning education.
Hello everyone, I am Sharvari Joshi, a student of PVPIT College, second year, Mechanical Engineering. As we all know, since the lockdown has started, we are unable to attend the college. But due to advanced technology and awareness of college, we are attending online lectures. These online lectures are carried out by video conferencing. Due to this, though we are quarantined at home, we are able to keep in touch with our subjects and the syllabus is on verge of completion. Myself and my friends are very happy that our college is taking due care
of. Thank you.
I thank from the bottom of my heart to respected Sawant sir, principal, HODs and all the professors. Stay safe, stay home.
Hello everyone, my name is Bhagyesh Solanki. I am a final student from the civil department. I would just like to thank all the staff members and HOD sir of the civil department, Dr. R.S. Ote sir. He is taking constant efforts and conducting daily lectures online for the benefit of the students. They are working day and night so that we can learn and our academic year does not get hampered. They are providing us with notes, PPTs and all kinds of study materials via Moodle, which has been created by our college as an online platform. So I am very thankful for all the efforts that they are taking so that our academic year does not get hampered. And I am really glad to be part of such an institution where students have been looked out. So thank you so much and stay home, stay safe.
My name is Yash Jitendra Roda and I am from the Computer Department of Padma Bhushan Vasanthada Patil Institute of Technology, Baudhan. In this COVID-19 lockdown, our college has been conducting online lectures for students. Our teachers cover one subtopic from each unit every day on the online meeting app called Zoom. We've also been asked to submit our assignments and submissions online. Our project report is also going to be evaluated online. This is a very great initiative by our college, allowing students to stay at home. At the same time, their academics are not getting hampered. It is very important for the entire country to stay at their respective homes in such a crisis.
Namaskar, मी रजनी पवार, मी PVPIT या कॉलेज मध्ये कंप्यूटर डिपार्टमेंट मध्ये शिकत आहे. सध्याची परिस्थिती आपल्या सर्वांनाच ठाऊक आहे की कोरोनामुळे आपला संपूर्ण देश हा लॉकडाऊन झालेला आहे आणि याचा दुष्परिणाम आपल्या शैक्षणिक यंत्रणेवरही झालेला आपल्याला दिसून येतो. या सर्व गोष्टीमुळे विद्यार्थ्यांचे मनोबल हे कुठेतरी डगमगलेले आहे आणि अशा परिस्थितीत आमच्या कॉलेजने एक चांगला उपक्रम राबविलेला आहे आणि तो म्हणजे आमच्या कॉलेजकडून झूम या ॲपद्वारे ऑनलाईन व्हिडिओ लेक्चर्स कंडक्ट केले जातात, ज्यामध्ये विद्यार्थ्यांच्या शंकांचे निरसनही केले जाते. त्यामुळे विद्यार्थ्यांच्या मनातली भीती ही खूप मोठ्या प्रमाणावर कमी झालेली आहे आणि या हा उपक्रम राबविल्याबद्दल मी माझ्या कॉलेजचे आभार मानते आणि असेच उपक्रम त्यांनी पुढेही राबवावेत अशी मी इच्छा व्यक्त करते आणि शेवटी हेच सांगेन की घरी रहा, सुरक्षित रहा. धन्यवाद.
मयूर फ्रॉम बी कम्प्युटर डिपार्टमेंट. This video is in support of all the frontline workers that are battling against this global pandemic. These are tough times, but we are in this together. This video is also in support of our college PVPIT, which have taken certain measures for us students to stay motivated and in touch with our academics. The various online activities such as virtual classes, the online assignments and assessments are helping us to cope up with the academics. I would like to thank the PVPIT staff and the management for this appreciable initiative. Lastly, I would like everyone to stay indoors and fight this pandemic. Stay home, stay safe.
Hello everyone, I'm Supriya Jaisema from the computer department. I'm a final year student and I would like to share a few words on how our college is handling our academics during the whole COVID-19 situation. So to begin with, we've been given daily assignments from the last 25 days, one question each subject, and we've been very successful in completing them on time. Recently, we've also started taking online lectures where our teachers discuss the last three units of each subject and are being very patient in answering all our questions. Also, in the hindsight, we are preparing our project reports so that by the time the lockdown ends, we are ready with it. And online project reviews are being scheduled for all the groups day-wise. I would also like to add that I'm very grateful for all the efforts that our professors are taking in our education, and I'm sure we'll get through this together. Thank you.
My name is Ameya Katigeri, and I'm a student of PVPIT College. We all know that Corona has put us all to test. No one thought it would get this worse, but I am glad our institute PVPIT has been putting all their efforts to make sure all the students get the required stuff online. I'm really thankful to those teachers who truly cared and provided us the online lectures, their own handwritten notes, and it has been helpful for the students. They have been really helping us at their best. So I would like to thank all teachers very much for taking so much efforts for the students.
Hello guys, this is Karnadi Rode, a final year computer engineering student from TSSM's Padma Bhushan Vasantada Patil Institute of Technology. As you know that there is a lockdown across the whole country due to COVID-19. But still, our staff, they are trying to complete their leftover syllabus by conducting video lectures every day. Each day, a question is given to us and we need to find the solution and submit it to the respective staff so that we are constantly in touch with our studies. Also, our department is taking various measures so that we will not lose the link with our studies. But we are taking these measures by sitting by not going at all outside. We are sitting at our own place. So I request everyone to please stay home and stay safe.
Hi, I am Ankita Patil from BE Comp of Padma Bhushan Vasantdada Patil Institute of Technology. Due to this lockdown, our college has taken a great initiative of taking our online lectures on Zoom app. This is like a great initiative taken by our college so that our academics couldn't hamper. They even make sure that we do the assignment. They are not just providing us the assignments, they even make sure that we are completing it. And further, they are going to take our practicals and even the projects, project reviews and guidelines on this app. So thank you, PVPIT. At last, stay home, stay safe.
Hello everyone, and hello dear students. Myself, Professor Dr. C.M. Sedani, Principal, the Shetkari Shikshan Mandals, Padma Bhushan Vasantdada Patil Institute of Technology, Baudhan, Pune. It's affiliated to Savitribai Phule, Pune University, and approved by All India Council for Technical Education, New Delhi. We are A-grade accredited by NEC. At our institute, we are providing the BE level graduation courses in Computer Science Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Civil Engineering, and Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering, and post-graduation in this field also. Speaking about the quality of our institute, in this lockdown period, our faculty is reaching to the students and providing the total inputs through online coaching. We are using many platforms so that the students cannot be taken any setback in terms of their academic completion. The syllabus part has been mostly covered. Just students are not given only academic inputs, but through many counseling part and other parameters, our institute and our faculty members provide them maximum benefits for the career perspective part and growth in the future. The students are given the all-round personality type development, that they are just not going to excel in just academics, but good in terms of sports, good in terms of other extracurricular and co-curricular activities. Very recently, we are going to conduct the CET mock test for the 12 students at our institute, so that the students who are aspirants from the 12th and would like to go ahead to take engineering as their career, they can get maximum benefit of these particular tests. I request all the parents and all the students to take the advantage of our online mock CET examination test. I request for the details, please visit to our website or can contact to our faculty members anytime. So I provide my best of luck to all the students so that they can excel in their future. And yes, I would like to provide you one very important message. In this lockdown period, don't panic. Just put your concentration towards your studies and your career goals. Remain at home and be safe. Help yourself and help others to fight against this COVID-19. Let us win. Let us win all together. Thank you. Thank you very much.